Well, today I'm going to clean up all the stuff I found. I had some other stuff I had found when I'm running the grader on the roads and find the odd pair of pliers or something. So I'm going to clean that all up, and then you guys can watch me for a bit. Probably all fast forward again because it's going to take a bit here. Thank you. Well, it should be a little quieter now. I got the camera crooked for one. I did have my safety glasses on in case anybody asks. That's quite a process to do all this. But that's all right. I got to spray some fluid film on some of the pliers there still. And I'll line them all up and I'll give you a close-up look how clean they come. Well, you can see how clean everything's come. We got rag out of there. Everything's come pretty nice. That was a half-inch wrench, just like I figured it was when I picked it up. That hammer come pretty good. She got a little bit of dust on it. They're gonna wipe them all off here a little bit. Hammer, I had a hard time to get that corner onto the wheel, but seemed to work. Pry bar turned out pretty good. That'll be it for this video. We got a bunch of snow last night and my fingers are damn near froze here in the garage, pretty cold. I think it's like zero outside right now, Celsius. So in the States, it's whatever it is in Fahrenheit, I don't know. I only know Celsius. So that'll be it for this video. So as my wife says, subscribe, give me some likes, and I'm not sure what I'm doing next. So we'll see you on the next one.